Hey there! For this project, I want to replicate an historical Bowie knife from the 1800s. The history of this knife is not very clear and the design not very well defined, and of course I can imagine how it was improved many times over the years and for different kind of uses. So for my design I decided to replicate an existing knife, and looking online I found a private collection with some knives from the Civil War era, and this is what I'm going after. I'm not showing you pictures from the original knife because I wasn't able to get permission from the collector, but I want to mention I picked this one because it had all kind of measurements for thicknesses and length, and this way I have something precise to go after. And by the way, this project is sponsored by 1883, the Yellowstone origin story, so it's not a coincidence that I'm making a replica knife from 1883, but more on that later. Now I'm tracing the profile on the anvil so I can force the steel down to this precise shape. Let's go! Thank you. And here you have it, my first ever replica of an historical knife. I like it a lot and I'm not used to forge things down to finish like this without grinding, so it's also been a real fun challenge and I feel like I should be doing more of this if I want to improve my blacksmithing skills. Now, as I mentioned, this project is sponsored by 1883 that is now available on Blu-ray and DVD for you to watch. And let me tell you, this origin story is awesome. If you like Western, you're gonna love this. And if not, well, this might as well be your gateway into the genre. Either way, it's really worth checking out. So, what do you think about the historical replica? Do you want to see more of this? Please let me know your thoughts and suggestions. And as always, thank you very much for watching and see you on the next project.